want and what we think we desire. We don't really want what we think we desire. People do not really want or desire happiness. And I think it's good that it is like that. For example, let's be serious. When you are in a creative endeavor, in that wonderful fever, my God, I'm onto something, and so on, happiness doesn't enter it. You are ready to suffer